For your convenience, we have a family room located in the back of the sanctuary overflow. Please be sure to silence or turn off your cell phones at this time.
Good morning. I'm Corey Knopp, Vice Chairman of the Board. I don't know about you, but I really appreciate our pastoral staff here at Bethel Assembly. And I just wanted to let you know that in 2 weeks' time, on December 9th, we'll be taking a love offering to just really bless them around the holiday season. So on December 9th, let's come together and really bless our pastors.
Hi, ladies. It's time for another party. The Women's Ministry is hosting a women's Christmas party on December 8th in the atrium. I want you to know that childcare is provided so we can have all you ladies come. We're going to have a wonderful breakfast together, devotions, and then we'll be moving over to creating a craft together. And I'm holding four of our samples of what you might be making that morning. So join me in the foyer today and sign up for which craft you'd like to make and sign up to come. We'd just love to have you.
Starting next week, we're going to be launching into our new Christmas series. It's going to be a time where we're reflecting on the amazing birth of Christ, but not only that, the amazing freedom that He's brought us. We're going to encourage you to bring your friends and family and join us over this holiday season as we look at really what Christ has done for us. Another thing that we're going to be doing is we're going to have two special Christmas services. On December 23rd, Sunday morning, we're going to have a one-hour Christmas service for you and your entire family to come together right here in the sanctuary. And then on Monday night, Christmas Eve, we're going to have the exact same service. We want to give you two options to choose what fits your family's schedule the best. So we encourage you to come. We're going to have a kids choir, all kinds of amazing things planned. So join us. We'll see you at Christmas.